What's up, you guys? This is Tony Bravado. I am your NBA Top Shot correspondent, and we are here at your local park watching people play basketball. Yeah, this is what I wanted to do while I'm off house arrest, is come here. I hate my life. But anyway, in good news, LaMelo Ball is going to be here. Yes, that's our special guest of the day. I want everybody to cheer. Clap, clap, clap. LaMelo Ball is here today. He's going to be doing this community give back program. We're going to be talking to him. So he'll be here in a second. In NBA news, Blake Griffin signs with the Brooklyn Nets, making the Brooklyn Nets now the Justice League. They have Batman, Superman, Aquaman, and also Wonder Woman. I guess Steve Nash has had the long hair. He could be the Wonder Woman, I guess, but whatever. But like LaMarcus Aldridge from the Spurs just got released out of his contract, so he might be going to the Lakers, along with Andre Drummond from the Cavaliers, which makes the Lakers might be what? The Avengers? So you might have Avengers versus what? Justice League? Hey, that's a good crossover. That'd be dope. Who would win that, though? Who would play Thor? So I can't wait to interview LaMelo Ball and see what he's doing in the community. I think it's very good that people can come out. Hold on. Who the hell ain't got no game and is nuts to hanging out the side of the... Who are you?
What's going on, son? My name is Naglar Ross. You thought that LaMelo tweet was from LaMelo, huh?
Wait. Hold on. Y'all got me out here interviewing Citizens League out here in this park? Come on, I'm interviewing Oral Redenbacher. Are you serious?
Son,
you mean to tell me you grabbed me out
here? Pay attention. I'm in the business to make money, son. Have you been seeing that NBA Top Shot craze?
First of all, man, hold on, wait.
We got to make a moment.
You mean to tell me I got off house arrest to interview Oral Redenbacher?
You're one of the best Top Shot correspondents. I need to go viral for this.
Man, LaMelo Ball's supposed to be coming out here.
I told you he ain't coming.
What you mean
I'm LaMelo Ball. I was the one that was tweeting. You understand?
Oh, Lord.
I got access to FBI data frames you wouldn't even think of. You know Twitter, FBI, right?
Oh, God of mercy. So you got me out here. What are we out here for anyway, man? I got to do this.
We're about to make a moment. All right? This is for American history, son. This could sell for $1 million. This could be like the bigger than CryptoPunks. Let's do this.
How much you talking? I'm getting it.
We'll talk.
We're here with, what's your name?
Naglar, motherfucker.
Off. All right, but listen, make sure you break me off a piece of that, all right? Go ahead and see what you got there. Go ahead, get your thing on. What the hell? He uncoordinated.
Yo, what up, Elo? What's up, baby? It's kicking this in 92 for the basketball. Check it out. Swing. One.
That was definitely a moment. Now, what the hell kind of moment was that? This is Tony Bravado with your Top Shot news. Really?